Hello, everybody, and welcome. First of all, thank you so very much for being here. Thank you for watching my channel, Ivana Tarot. This is, of course, weekly tarot reading for astrological sign Gemini for both men and women all over the world being born under this sign. New week is coming November 13th until November 19th, 2017. So, my dear friends, what we have in here? Well, five tarot cards, including two of cups. Somebody will be very, very lucky in love. Okay, I will explain everything that I can see, any kind of energies which are coming in your life, people, events, circumstances of any kind. I will clear everything that I can see for you. Excuse me. Maybe you are for the very first time today watching my YouTube channel, then welcome. Please take my advice. I do recommend to you, go and watch weekly tarot reading for your moon sign and for your rising sign as well, because you know sometimes is much more resonated. Well, my dear Geminis, let's get started. Two of cups, seven of swords, major arcana, the emperor, king of wands, and two of wands. Well, can't be bad, right? Well, nothing will be bad, especially with starting your week with energy coming from two of cups. To tell you the truth, I think this is for the very first time ever, you know, to have two of cups at the, you know, at the very beginning of your week. Well, if you're pleased with your life, if you're already in love, then basically, you know, don't watch, you know, anything. Simply, you know, stay with this energy, because you know that you love him or you love her, if you're a male Gemini watching this video, and you know your current partner love you back. The end of the story. You don't need, you know, to watch a video, you know, at all. Well, of course, I am kidding. Now, I am very surprised, to tell you the truth, for this seven of swords, because these tarot cards are talking about disbelief. So how I can, as a tarot reader, how can I connect those two tarot cards? Well, this is rather, you know, complicated, or, you know, if nothing else, you know, weird, you know, a little bit, you know, how come you are so deeply, you know, in love, and, you know, dang, you know, or bang, or, you know, whatever, the very next tarot card is nasty, you know, seven of swords. This is basically one situation when you will become completely, you know, speechless. Well, to tell you the truth, for some of you, this seven of swords maybe is not energy which you will confront in your love life, but maybe this is in a situation when it comes to your work department. Maybe you don't trust, you know, maybe your boss is, you know, saying again and again, you know, yeah, race is coming, you know, you will get, you know, some bonus or no, or I don't know, whatever, you know, and nothing, you know, is happening. And of course, you will be, you know, pissed off. So maybe this seven of swords is, you know, disbelieving, you know, maybe you don't trust in your boss, maybe you don't trust, you know, to your colleague, maybe you don't trust yourself, maybe you will fall in love, you know, all of the sudden, especially if you're still single, and you know, with those two tarot cards, you know, being next, you know, to each other, this is you saying, you know, this is too good, simply, you know, to be the truth, you know. So I want to know, you know, where is catch 22? I want to know, before I really, really fall in love, before I really, really give, you know, myself and my heart, my energy, my time, you know, and my future plans, you know, to somebody, you know. You want to know, you know, where is hiding catch 22? Maybe you think that all people, you know, out there in the world are all the same. They are not the same, you know. Out there is to be found, you know, bad people and also, you know, good people. So I think you will be lucky enough to meet someone, especially if you're single, you know, someone that basically will fall in love deeply, deeply in you. But still, this seven of swords is in your spread, and I can't play. I can't, act like simply I do not see this Seven of Swords. Maybe you already know a lot. Maybe you know this man is a womanizer, but he, when and after he meet you, he ain't gonna be womanizer anymore, because he will fall deeply in love with you. So don't you mind, don't listen, other people. Use your intuition, listen to your heart, and what will be, que será, será. Simply enjoy what is now in your life. Maybe this is only the rumors, going on, and maybe even, some people are very jealous, because I can see that this could be your twin flame, not your soulmate, but your twin flame. So, pay attention how you are feeling next to this person, while he or she is kissing you. Of course, depends, on your gender. Simply look at his eyes and, try to feel, what is false, what is lie, and what is the truth. Okay, Major Arcana, the Emperor, King of Wands, and Two of Wands. You want at least two things, or maybe you have two jobs, or maybe you want to continue with the two things. Maybe simply you can't change your mind. Maybe like on a Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, you know exactly what you want when it comes to your work and your job, and then another so much better opportunity might fall in your lap, and then you will be confused. But not confused in a negative sense of that word. No. Big expectations, important meeting with your chief manager. Somebody is a little bit, worried about you. I don't know who is this, because this is general reading. This could be your boss, this could be your father, this could be your spouse, this could be even your brother, or maybe even your sister. But somebody is worried about you, about your future. So say to this person, whoever this person is, in your life, don't be worried that much about me, because I have a plan. Not only that you have a plan, you have at least two plans for your future. You have at least two good, solid plans for you. Yes, I can see you are so good when it comes to arithmetic, when it comes to accounting, when it comes to IT technology, when it comes to communication, So use those skills and make a little fortune, because this is exactly what it is. So make a little fortune with all those skills, talents, knowledge, and education, basically, that you already possess inside of yourself. There is one Leo, could be an Aries, also a Sagittarius, who think about you basically everything, every single day. I do not know who is this. Could be a current partner, could be somebody who like you very much so, but who knows, maybe you are with somebody else, while in the meantime he is crying over you. Now this, whoever this person is trying to make another better plan, how to seduce you, how to be with you. But you are like a fish, he can't catch you, because you simply tend to disappear. One day you find yourself next to him, talking, maybe even a little bit of flirting, which I can see, and then next day he is calling you and you do not want to pick up your phone. So I don't know, what is this, all about. Are you playing with him, because he is considered, I mean, not consider, well, maybe even consider, thinking, consider, is that a good English word? What it kind of, about you, what you think of him. This man think that he is not good enough for you, but I think you already know him. This is not completely somebody new, out of the blue. No, you will be exhausted when it comes to your working task. And you really need to work. And I told you, if you want to make a fortune, small fortune or something of that kind, you need to work not only 8 hours, but maybe sometimes 9, maybe even 10, and maybe even more than that. But by the end of this week, you will be so proud of your achievements. So, so, so proud. Right? All right. Okay. I really don't know what else I can bring on, because I really think I mentioned, every everything. Okay, so by the end of this reading, you already know that I have additional message, additional tarot card from completely another tarot deck. So this is fertility. Doesn't have to be only pregnancy, you know. You know, when you have like, you know, a jolly good, you know, idea of some kind, then also you can say, ah, this is good idea. I know how I can make, you know, money out from my idea. This is you talking. Maybe all of a sudden, you know, you will start, you know, saying, you know what, I want to change, you know, my job. I am not that, you know, pleased and happy with my current job. I want to become a makeup artist, or I want to become, you know, an actress or an actor. I want to play with, you know, something. I want, you know, at least try, you know, and, you know, maybe somebody will try to talk you out. But as far as I can see, nobody will do that, because with this fertility tarot card, basically this is you following your dream. So don't forget, by the end of this week, you will be so proud of your results. So proud. And with the Two of Cups, fertility, meaning you will be very pleased with this power, love and feeling which you will feel inside of you. If you are divorced, your ex, he wants something from you. Yes, still. Okay, my dear Geminis, basically this is all I have to say for only 1 week. Please make sure to subscribe on my channel, like and share this video with your friends. If you want to book a private reading with me, do not hesitate. I'm waiting. God bless you all.